setting up a basic session using operator view and operator view remote within Armonía. Now we're going to look at how to set up an easy session in Armonía using the operator view. Firstly, I finish my session in the workspace and I assign this advanced group called All PA to all the channel of the amplifiers. I then have PA left and right, subs at the first two channels, and front wheel for 3 and 4. Then I go into operator view and I finalize this session. I can just click on the advanced group, which will add this object. I can easily link it to my All PA advanced group and then automatically gets the name of every single object. I can then decide whether to show parameters as a mute, EQ, gain, delay, and faders. Then I check into option, communication manager, status of the Wi-Fi, and then operator view. I enable the web server, and then I copy this link into my iPad or any tablet which will be connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Once I'm ready and everything is connected, I can lock it. Then I can go into my iPad, open any browser, type the IP suggested by Armonía, enter the login, and then I will see exactly this page with which I can easily interact.